Welcome to the Audi light tunnel. With 120 meters, it is the largest one in Europe you can drive in. We have two world premieres for you. First, the Q5 with a new design, and on the other side, the digital OLED lighting technology. Our project manager, Mr. Werner Thomas, will now explain you the big advantages and also, of course, the differences to our familiar OLED technology.
Audi has been pursuing the digitalization of light for years, and we therefore spent a few years in developing the digital OLED technology, and we're glad and happy to bring this as a premier, as a first manufacturer to our customers. So digitalization means that we are now increasing the number of segments per OLED panel. So that means we have here three OLED panels with six segments each, and each of the segments can be activated and deactivated independently, and we also have full brightness control of each segment. The OLED itself is just a 1 millimeter thin package, and it stands upright in the lamp. And this enables us light engineers, together with our design colleagues, to create different lighting signatures out of one piece of hardware. The benefits of digital OLED technology are perfect contrast, high homogeneity, and minimum segment spacing. So in total, our customers have the option to order the Q5 with digital OLED tail lamps, and the customer has the choice of selecting one signature out of three, which are specifically designed for that car. Each signature is also getting accomplished by coming home and leaving home scenarios, and the lamp is also using a dynamic turn indicator.
Yes, and we even have another signature. If the customer chooses dynamic mode in this Audi Drive Select, then he will get this new sporty styling signature.
Safety is also top priority at Audi, and that's the reason why we have an additional function here in the digital OLED lamps. This is a warning function, which is called proximity indication. That means if the Q5 is standing still and a different road user is approaching the back of the car and it comes close to 2 meters or lower, all the segments in all the OLEDs will be activated fully on full brightness as a surface increasement, as a warning functionality. If the car drives on, it goes back to the initial selected design signature.
All in all, the new lighting technology, the new digital OLED lighting technology, gives us the possibility for customizable lighting design combined with high precision and versatile forms. And we are working on this for the future, that you will see some more surprising things in the future.
Today we will discover the Q5 with its new design. The attitude and the first read of the front is very important. The relationship between the daytime running lamp and the single frame has been changed completely. We raised the daytime running lamp position as high as possible to give more presence to the front, giving the car more sportiness and more fresh design. We have now the S line here in black package. The S line is very sporty, is making a pair with the S version, but we have four versions to cover. And with the same bumper we have here in the body color, we have to modulate these four different fronts with four different grills design and four different air intake on the side. The base model, they have more the horizontal design in this area to give their pair together their own identity. And here we have the vertical design oriented for the S line and for the S version. So a very sporty, a very dynamic front. Now we will move to the side. We have this character line that has a very strong wave. It's dropping in the middle and raising up at the back again. This movement is very flowing, very dynamic, but we wanted to give more tension, more stability to all this body side. And the only piece that we touched on the facelift is this door molding here. This door molding is specifically redesigned to give a new line that compensates the movement of the upper line. That means the body movement is going up and down and up again. And then from the bottom of the car, we have a line that counteract this movement, giving a lot more stability to the all body side. Moving to the rear of the Q5, we have three different very important points to mention. The most of them is the rear lamp graphic. The rear lamp graphic is using this fantastic OLED technology, is offering also on top three different rear lamp signature available to customer. A very nice story. You will see this on the road. It's fantastic. The second point is this molding. The molding that we have here today in the S-Line black package doesn't show so strongly, but most of the time this molding will be in chrome, and it gives also additionally to the rear lamp a long distance recognition newness to the rear. As we mentioned, at the front we have four different variants, and these four different variants are with this third design element, which is very important, the diffusers. The diffusers, they have four different optic, the four different design. One for the S-Line, as you have today here, with the very slim rear exhaust pipe. The S version has this double exhaust pipe, and on top of this we have this little accent that gives the sportiness, a touch of sportiness to the rear. So altogether, the Q5 offers a fantastic front, a modern front, a lot of punch, a very different attitude to its predecessor, gives also a lot of sportiness. We gave a lot of nice structure to the body side, and obviously from the rear with the rear lamp design, a very long distance recognition newness to the Q5, and we're really happy about it. Thank you.